Alright, we're recording. And we are currently at Berry College in Rome, Georgia. Here for a cross-country running camp. Funny enough, one that I ran when I was in high school, when I went to St. Pius X. And I went there a few years in high school. 2014, I ran in the workouts we did, set some pretty fast times. I'll put those up on the screen at some point during this video. But yeah, just recording a first person view run. Just finished warming up and then doing the Sun Gate Challenge, which I'll put up the times from that when I was in high school. I ran it 18 seconds slower than I did when I was in high school, which is not too bad. Considering the fact I'm 8 years older now, turning 25 on Sunday, July 24th. Today's date, that means, oh wow, it's Friday. Yeah, it's Friday the 22nd, turning 25 in 2 days. Last time I ran that Sungate challenge. Oh, and we're on the Viking Trail, by the way. That's where we just started on here. We're at Berry College's mountain campus. It's like a, I don't know how many miles it is from the main campus, but we're at the mountain campus. And this is the Viking Trail. I didn't get to record much of Goat and Snow Loop, which, like I said, I'll put those times up on the screen. Goat is like an 8.2 mile, very hilly route, very hilly in the mountains. And Snow Loop is the same thing, except it's 2 miles longer. There's a little add-on in the middle. And yeah, in 2014, I ran those pretty fast. I'm a lot older now. Everything hurts a lot more. But anyway, now I'm running on Viking Trail. I didn't get to record much of Snow Loop or Goat because Goat, I didn't bring my camera. And on Snow, I got lost. So, yeah. And then my camera died. So here we are on Viking Trail. That day I got lost, that was on Wednesday, 2 days ago. Ran almost 3 hours in total that day because I got lost. So I figured I'd make up for it a bit by running on Viking Trail while all the kids are at breakfast and record that for you guys. So I just did about a mile and a half warm up. Then we ran Sungate Challenge, which is just straight uphill. It's just uphill the entire way. Like I said, I ran that 9:18, which is 18 seconds slower than I did in 2014. And it's 2022. And then I did about a 2 mile cool down, or a little bit more probably. And then I got the camera, turned it on, here we are. I've been dealing with that same nagging foot injury on the bottom of my left foot too, but I have a gel pad in my shoe now. And I've also been stretching and massaging a lot again, because it stopped hurting for a while when I got these new shoes. And then after Wednesday, it was hurting a lot again. Took ibuprofen this morning. And yeah, this is just like how I remember it. Peaceful, serene. Nice straight route, nobody here. Got the trees. A little bit of fog. The sun just came up. Well, didn't just come up, but still rising a bit, I guess. It is 7:52 a.m. So yeah, I don't know how long I'm gonna run for. Been running for about 5 minutes. Not sure how long I'm gonna run for. But yeah, I've been at this camp since Monday, helping out as an assistant coach for this high school. And we're leaving today. So breakfast is our last meal, but I'm missing it to record this. At least I don't think I'll make it. I don't think I'll make it to breakfast. Maybe. Maybe actually I could if I really wanted breakfast. Because on Wednesday when I got lost, I got to breakfast so late. And I got in the dining hall at like 9:05, over an hour from now. And I just ate when all the employees ate. So maybe I'll do that. But I also don't want to hold anybody up because I have to eat breakfast. We're going to shower. Everyone's got to pack up their stuff in their rooms. And we're going to head back to Atlanta after we take a team picture and return our room keys. And if you're here for like Fortnite or gaming or whatever, I may stream tonight, Friday night when I get back home. Maybe. Depends how tired I am. Just depends. If not, I'll try to upload a video. Otherwise, I'll stream and upload on the weekend. But yeah, it's been a really fun camp. I recorded, like I said, I'm behind on like 10 IRL videos, including the Eugene vlog, everything. But all the all-comers meets at Emory, I'm behind on all that. I have like 5 videos from May I haven't even uploaded yet, and it's almost August. But anyway, I'll upload all that stuff sequentially. So once I upload everything in order, and we eventually get to the Berry Camp videos. This isn't the only video I've recorded at Berry Camp. This is the third one, I believe. I recorded one the day I got lost. My camera died like, I don't know, halfway into the run. A little over halfway. And then I thought I recorded something else. Oh yeah, and then I recorded our Sungate preview yesterday when we ran up and ran the course just to preview the trail. And we went to the top of the House of Dreams. Got beautiful shots up there of the mountains in the distance. Mountain ranges to the north and to the south. You'll see all of that before I upload this video. And then I'll upload this. And I did see a dirt trail that turned off to the right earlier here that I could go on when we turn around. Because at some point I assume I'm going to just turn around and go back. Or I have to, really. Because my car is back there in the parking lot. And then I'll just either go to breakfast or go straight to shower and get out of here. But yeah, this is a beautiful campus. I've known this for a while, and I believe it's still true that Berry College here, Rome, Georgia, Northwest Georgia, is the largest college / university campus in the world, I believe. So many acres of land. And they do have a cross country and track team as far as I know. But they've always been like Division III or NAIA. So I never thought about running here. but the trails are phenomenal. At least here on the mountain campus where I've run. And there's so many deer. But that one has spots like Bambi. But yeah, this campus, you see deer everywhere. On the main campus too. You can see them in groups of half a dozen to a dozen. And that not be unusual. It's a lot of deer. There's a 2 mile marker right there. Another deer. What do you know? Oh, I forgot. They have the distance of the planets, like, magnified, but in the proper proportions. I forgot. Coach D reminded me of that. That one said number 4, so assuming that was the 4th planet in our solar system. But man, yeah, every day since I've been here, we've been waking up, or I've been waking up at 5 a.m. We've been running at 6 a.m. That one said Uranus. Pause. And yeah, the portion that I ran uphill in 9 minutes, I'll show you guys that. Maybe on the video that I recorded yesterday, in that footage. I wish I recorded the goat workout on Tuesday morning. Because I averaged like 6:30 pace on those hills, rolling hills constantly for 8.2 miles. Comfortably too. Comfortable 6:30 pace. I was helping pace one of the high school runners. He also ran 9:49 on Sungate this morning, which is really solid. Excited to see what comes up with this season. Planning to help coach this cross season and next track season. And hopefully longer if I'm still in Atlanta. School's in Lilburn too, and I'm in Stone Mountain, so it's not that far. I'm gonna go out to that street where I just saw that car driving and then turn around. I was originally thinking of going out 30 minutes but and back, but nah. I just ran basically an all-out effort uphill for 2,000 meters, 1.2-ish miles. Plus warm up and cool down, plus this. So, plus I've been dealing with a foot injury. Foot / ankle injury. So I'm good. Plus I might add on that little dirt trail I saw to the right. Once I turn around, I get back there. Could be worth checking out. Can't remember if I ran that in high school. I need to run on the grass maybe. My foot's starting to hurt me. Supposed to run these Masters Outdoor National Championships this upcoming weekend, but like in a week from now. I don't know with this injury if I should. Yeah, so we're about 20 minutes in. So I'm gonna just turn around now. Oh shoot, I almost just slipped and ate shit. It is muddy right there. You can see the fog in the mountains, that's beautiful. Wow, There's a mile marker right there. Maybe it's just another like mile to the campus, but I'm good. Can always add on mileage on the cinders track like I did yesterday. The mountains are beautiful though. Beautiful views. Picturesque, man. Like something you see on a postcard. I love it. It's the same guy passing my way out. There we go. On the grass. Oh, I had this open. That might be the clicking noise I hear sometimes when I watch back my video. The charging port was open. I don't know if I left it open or if it swung open while I was running. Whoops. That noise is the door to the charging port for the camera battery. Another deer. It's like a trail over there to the right. The main road is to my right that we drove to get over to the mountain campus every day. Thank you. Uranus. Little creek here. It's nice. To block 4, I think. These deer aren't skittish. They see runners all the time. And walkers and bikers, I assume. Look at that view. Wow. Gorgeous. It's a gorgeous thumbnail right there. There's another path right there to the right. Looks like a wooded trail. Is this a trail I passed? Or not quite? Nope. It's further ahead. That trail is just overgrown or something. If that was ever a trail. I'm gonna try to run for at least 45 minutes. So I've already run so many miles this week in 35 minutes before this run. With over 9 minutes of that being like race pace effort uphill. Neptune. So yeah, we're on the far end of the trail. Planets are getting further from the Earth, I believe. Yeah. Not sure exactly where the trail starts, but it's far from here. Gorgeous view. Thank you. This is the trail I saw. Is this just a campground? It is, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Rip. There is something back there, but no. Just a campground. Unfortunate. Something that way, but it's narrow. All right, I'm gonna run about 45 total minutes. Gonna come out to like 80 total minutes of running on the day in a very, very high mileage week compared to what I've been doing. I don't have my bike here, so I can only run for cardio. I'm gonna do maybe 3 more laps and call it maybe 2.5. It's been a good week at camp. That's all I'm gonna say. been fun and challenging. It's been good getting to know the kids. Good kids, good runners. We're at the only school out here too. There's multiple cross country teams out here. Guys and girls. And lacrosse teams, volleyball teams, everything. Remember when these were out here for steeplechase? That's funny. They're meant for horses, I think. That was 8 years ago. Time to drink some water and Gatorade and hopefully eat breakfast. Hopefully I don't miss it, because I am late. Finish. 45 minutes, 30 plus seconds. I was gonna stop recording, but I'm gonna show the mountain range, better view for a possible thumbnail or just for the video in general. You can see it more when these giant pine trees aren't in the way. Oh yeah, they also have golf camp out here. Forgot about that. And I think just regular summer camp for kids. I passed them earlier before I started recording when I was cooling down. See, their grass is really nice. This isn't part of their golf course, but that wind shape to my left, They have a golf course somewhere over there, or down this way straight somewhere. Anyway, there's a better view of the mountains, better view. Move my camera in case it's not high enough or low enough to get a good picture. But yeah, wind shaped foundation. Now I'm gonna get out of here and end this recording minute here. It is it's only 8:34. It's not bad at all. I need to stretch a lot after, but first I gotta head to breakfast. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna head to breakfast. I'll see you guys when I live stream. Next time I upload, whatever the case, I'll see you guys then. Thank you for watching. There's the sun for you. The cinders track. Beautiful parking lot. Yeah. All right. Peace out. It's not stopping recording when I press it. I guess I gotta just shut it off. Yeah, I have to just shut down the camera, I guess. Here. I guess I'm not used to shutting it off. Usually it just dies. What's up, guys? My hair's a mess, I know. But yeah. It's been a good week of camp, though. Doing the vlogging thing. Why not be a vlogger? The selfie stick. But yeah, there you have it. I'm gonna end this. Peace out, guys.